That's our turf out there. I feel at home. I ain't got too much more to say, fellas. Enjoy it and dominate the game. Don't just play it, dominate it. Dominate that one guy in front of you. Dominate that one play. That's all we're about. One play at a time, dominating. Start fast, finish strong. Four quarters of football, fellas. Four quarters of football. Let's put it together and dominate throughout and enjoy that. At the end, we're going to be dancing because we're going to be champions.
Michelle doesn't get the carry. It's Gibson keeping it with all kinds of room. No one will catch Torrence Gibson. The first offensive play for American Heritage is a 68-yard touchdown. Gibson just pulls it, gets the first down. Michelle flexes out as a wide receiver. Four receivers to the top of the formation for American Heritage. Gibson, quick throw out to McKenzie, and this kid is lightning in a bottle. Isaiah McKenzie down the sideline, his second touchdown of the opening quarter. This one covers 49 yards, and it's 19-0 American Heritage. There's Michelle, straight up the middle, and eases into the end zone from 5 yards out. 10th rushing touchdown of the postseason for Sony Michelle. And in just more than 12 minutes, American Heritage now has 26 points on the field for first and goal. Michelle at the fullback leaps over the pile and he's in. Second touchdown of the first half for Sony Michelle, the 80th of his career. Quickly to his left, now escapes out of the pocket. Looking for a block as he comes back to the near side. Gibson squares his body and throws into the end zone. And the pass is caught for a touchdown. 34-yard strike for American Heritage to Dedrick Snelson, the sophomore. And from Escobedo. Chance to return from the 14-yard line for Tavares McFadden. Another athlete on this American Heritage team. McFadden with speed to burn, and he'll take the opening kickoff of the third quarter back for a touchdown. 86-yard kickoff return for Tavares McFadden. The onslaught continues for American Heritage. The big bat as he ran to his right. McKenzie from the 34. Got a block from McFadden, and McKenzie is loose. The third quarter started with a kickoff return for a touchdown. Now here's a punt return for a touchdown. Third score of the day for Notre Dame commit Isaiah McKenzie. The folks from American Heritage is there. Sony Michelle with a water cooler that was almost full. Mike Rump gets the full treatment and a kiss to the crowd. It's incomplete. The final 3 seconds will go off the clock. And American Heritage has its first ever football state championship. American Heritage reels off 14 straight victories, and it culminates with one of the most dominating performances in FHSAA finals history.
Congratulations to American Heritage, Coach Rump and his staff. A dominant performance. There's no doubt who the 5A champion is. Tremendous athletes, Division I athletes across the board on both sides of the ball. Congratulations on the play, Austin, on a tremendous year facing adversity and getting the state championship.
Still a lot more to come here from the Citrus Bowl. American Heritage is the 5A state champion with a 66-8 win.